Hey, it's Jaden Daddy for HookahPro.com, bringing an unboxing review of 5starHookah.com. Let's open this box, see what's in this shit. Put it down there. The box. Alright, see what we got in here. Got a gift of a blue fancy hose, or new hose, whatever. It's pretty bitchin'. I like blue stuff for my hookah. Got blue shit. That's good. There's my off money. I forget what the hell it's called. Here we go. Off money. Whatever the hell one I ordered. Somebody liked it a lot on Hookah Pro anyway. Tiny brush thing I ordered just to make it over the amount so I could get the free shipping. The little poker that I ordered. It's kind of cool. It's like, it's made out of a big old spring. Got a little end coming out of it. It's cool. Alright. Open that in a second. It's my Tangiers flavors. I got cane mint. Never tried that. Never tried any of these before. So we got Welsh cream. NC loves that one, so it better be good. Static Starlight. Ordered shipping thingy, blah, blah, blah. A 3-pack of Leonara's. Best coals you can buy, in my opinion. This should be my hookah home. If there's anything else in there. Nope. Right. Nope. Oh shit. Hookah home. Watched a couple of videos of people putting it together. Could try and put it together really quick for you. Pieces come wrapped in this nice styrofoam shit, even from looking like shit. Alright. Son of a bitch. There they are. I lost it. Little nobbies. Alright. There's all the little pieces. Cool, there's a little hookah home thing on the side of slats. Just take all the dots and put them towards the inside. Let's start putting this shit together. That wasn't too bad. Just a little thing put together. My shit'll focus. Oh, fuck it. But it's a little hookah home thing. I'll put a hookah in real quick. shit. Oh no. My hookah don't fit in it. Well, that sucks. Well, bought this to be my Elma's base, but my Elma's don't fit in it. It's just too badass to be used with a hookah helmet. Oh well, I'll use it with my other hookahs. I'm sure it works fine. Let's get to the little box. So, plan on one of those hookah homes for your Elmas. They don't fit in that kind of base. It's a little too tall and a little too wide. Much like my penis. Alright. Ooh, shit, that is tiny. It's my little, 7 Eco. Or, no, Pico. Pico bowl. Got them blue like I'm trying to do all my hookah shit. Let's look at a Tangier small. That is a big difference. Thing is tiny as shit. I think fits way up in there. There we go. It's crazy. Well, got all the shit I ordered, plus a, what's a cool little, new hose. Everything came I wanted. Who could even fit in that thing? That kind of sucks. But, 10 out of 10 for, 5 star. It's been Jane Day, hookahbro.com, the only source for everything you care. Bye!